हेलो चिल्ड्रन चिल्ड्रन, नाउ दिस वीडियो इज़ रिगार्डिंग द हॉलीडे असाइनमेंट, योर साइंस असाइनमेंट आई एम गिविंग यू। यू हैव टू मेक टू प्रोजेक्ट्स दैट विल बी फ्रॉम एनी ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट दैट आई विल बी टेलिंग यू। द प्रोजेक्ट विल बी इंक्लूडिंग इंडेक्स, एक्नॉलेजमेंट सर्टिफिकेट एंड बिब्लियोग्राफी। ओके, सो यू हैव टू मेक आ project accordingly as per the rules. So, and the project should be of 15 to 20 pages. Content description I will be telling you. Give a proper information of the topic. Start with the introduction. Then follow the topics given accordingly. Paste the pictures what you get or the diagrams you can make. Okay. The project will be evaluated accordingly, so please make it properly and a neat and clean project. Marks will be allotted for this. Okay, so I'm giving you the topics. Please see it carefully. Class 9th, your science holiday assignment will be two projects. One project is from biology, the first project. You have to make a file pasting pictures of four cereals, four pulses, four oil seeds. Okay, explain about them and also identify the seasons of their sowing and harvesting. I suppose this is very clear to you. Four cereals you can take, four pulses, four oil seed take. You can use one page for one cereal and accordingly. Okay, and then you will be explaining about them. Okay, paste a picture of that, write the name of it, explain about them. You will identify the season, in which season it is sown and in which season it is harvested. This much you have to do in your bio project. Then coming to the chemistry project. Your chemistry project is structure of atom. You'll be writing history and the scientists. History of the atom means how the atom was discovered, who discovered it, about the scientist, not about the scientist, only the name of the scientist. Okay, then theories related to the atom, how it was discovered and all. Then subatomic particles. If you break an atom, it is going to give you electron, proton and neutron. Okay, so you are going to write about them. You are going to write about the discovery, charge, mass of electron, proton and neutron. Then nucleus, discovery of nucleus, who discovered it, how it was discovered. Then you have to draw structure of atom of any four elements. Okay, for any four elements you can draw the structure of the atom. I don't think the topic will be difficult for you because they are very very easy and you already have read about them in the previous classes. Okay, draw the pictures, paste the pictures and draw the diagrams. Okay, if you are not getting the pictures, you can draw the diagrams also, but give a correct relation to the topic. Thank you, children.